captives of bastard, orphan, son of a whore and a Scotsman, dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean by Providence, impoverished and squatter. Grow up to be a hero and a scholar.
$10. Founding father without a father got a lot farther by working a lot harder, by being a lot smarter, by being a self-starter. By 14, they placed him in charge of a trading charter.
And every day while slaves were being slaughtered and carted away across the waves, he struggled and kept his guard up. Inside, he was longing for something to be a part of. The brother was ready to beg, steal, borrow, and barter.
Then a hurricane came and devastation rained. Our man, he saw his future drip, dripping down the drain. Put a pencil to his temple, connected it to his brain, and he wrote his first refrain, a testament to his pain.
Well, the word got around, they said, this kid is insane, man. Took a book collection just to send him to the mainland. Get your education, don't forget from whence you came, and the world's gonna know your name. What's your name?
Alexander Hamilton. My name is Alexander Hamilton.
Good, Fernando.
And there's a million things I haven't done. Just you wait. Just you wait.